Let's talk about our Coachella Valley. From lifestyle, beauty, food, fun, and much more. This is Desert Chat with your host, Sandy Newton.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Desert Chat. I'm Sandy Newton. Thanks so much for joining us. You know, each week we meet all the great people and businesses and nonprofits from around our valley and from around our table. First up, have you got a favorite team or maybe a favorite sport that you're always rooting for as we head into the very best time of the year for sports fans? Well, if you do, then you're in luck because we found one of the best places to watch our favorite teams. It's 360 Sports at all three Agua Caliente Casino locations. They have the very, very best deals on food and beverages and so many huge screens to catch all of the exciting action. So let's check it out. Hey, Pearl.
Hi, Sandy.
As always, so great to see you. We love to come out, and you know what? I'm a huge football fan. Are you as well?
Yes, I am. I'm married into an avid sports fan family, and so I have no choice, but I love it. I love it.
So who's your team?
So Pittsburgh Steelers.
Okay, I'm Dallas Cowboys, but you know what? Good rivalry.
Yes, definitely. We lost, you know, but hey, you know what? We're going to pick it up. We're going to pick up the momentum.
Always, always. Yeah. And where else better than the 360 Sports?
Absolutely. I mean, can't you tell? This is such an immersive experience. These wraparound screens really put you in the center of all the sports action. And we also have a $9 happy hour menu. What more can you ask?
Wow, that is fantastic. Mm-hmm. And you have an incredible new incentive coming up, $125,000.
Yes, it's our $125,000 Ultimate Football Challenge.
Wow.
It's going through January 7th. It's a pick'em team, so you just log on to Agua Caliente Casinos.com. You're going to hit the little on the navigation part, casino, and then it's going to give you an option to click on the icon, $125,000 Ultimate Football Challenge, to join. You register. You can win up to $1,000 in free play each week.
Wow, that is so fantastic. And you have a special deal for Edge members, right?
Yes, actually for our Ace Club Edge and Elite members, they can win up to 5 times to 10 times the free play.
So is this all free or is there a fee to play?
It's all free. So it's on our new free-to-play platform. So this is just one of many we're going to be rolling out. We're going to have an opportunity to have like some esports tournaments on this free-to-play platform, also some of our in-house hot wing eating contests, as well as hot dog eating contests. Our guests can actually partake into guessing who's going to be first place, second place. So it's such a wonderful added promotion onto our full list of roster that it's just going to give our players more to look forward to this football season and beyond.
Oh my gosh. Absolutely. What a great way to spend your football watching, you know, whether it's Sunday, Monday, Thursday, whenever you want football, this is the place to be.
This is the place to be, absolutely.
So tell our viewers again where they can go for more information.
So you can go on to AguaCalienteCasinos.com.
Perfect. Well, here's the Steelers, here's the Cowboys.
Yes.
High five. So much fun. Thanks so much, Pearl. Next up, well, our friends at Pirch have done some really impressive renovations at their beautiful Rancho Mirage location. The kitchen models are absolutely spectacular, and we couldn't resist visiting, and we also couldn't resist meeting up with our very favorite tour guide, Alicia. So let's go. Hey, Alicia.
Hi, Sandy. How are you?
I'm so good. Thank you for inviting us back now that we can see this incredible transformation.
I know. It's been a work in progress, definitely.
Wow. Well, you know, we expected a lot, but this is mind-blowing. This is really magical.
I know. Thank you. Well, if you want, we can take a closer look.
Let's check it out. Ah, Alicia, this is so beautiful. Tell me who's responsible for this look.
So this is our Jenner kitchen.
Right.
So obviously Jenner for the appliances, but we did have a couple different partners that we got to use here. So one of the biggest ones is our Cabinet Synergy partner, Harmony with Bentwood.
Beautiful.
And so they did all of the millwork here in the cabinets, the finished panels on the appliances, the island here. Our countertop is one of Cosentino's newer colors, Versailles Ivory.
I've never seen
this. So this was really
gorgeous.
Fun with this vein pattern. It really got to tie into the brass and gold accents we used here all over.
Yes. And even the door handles.
Yes, we got to use Lisa Jarvis here as well. So on the door handles, on the front of the island for the cabinet doors as well. And then we got to use Karen with Design Collaborative again. This is Oceanside glass tile to use this really moody and dramatic backsplash tile.
Well, I love it because it has kind of an art deco, almost a very dark and moody feel to it, but it still works contemporary or traditional.
Yeah, so we definitely wanted to go for a dark and bold design here, very dramatic. And I think we nailed it on the head.
Totally. And let's take a look at what's over here.
Okay, perfect.
And Alicia, this is a totally different look. Very light, very airy, very bright.
Yes, this is our Sub-Zero kitchen. We kind of wanted to go for a modern Spanish design aspect here. So a lot of neutrals, a lot of fun, bold color and patterns.
And I see a lot of amazing amenities like a wine cooler.
Yes.
And a pizza oven.
Yes, the Woodstone Hearth pizza oven. That was a really fun add-in for this kitchen design. We wanted to do a really fun farmhouse sink in here to kind of bring out that traditional Spanish kitchen look. And then, with the size of the sink, you get more room for fun plumbing. So we have our levers and a side sprayer included.
I love it. Well, I'm sure clients coming in love the opportunity to take a look at these beautiful samplings that you've really put together. I know, as you said, it took a lot of work, quite a few months to complete, but you did knock it out of the park. Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. Yes, everything turned out really nice here.
Well, thank you so much for the tour. I'm kind of tempted. Can we make a pizza?
I wish. Maybe next time.
Next time. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
So beautiful. Thank you so much, Alicia. We'll see you next month for more exciting updates. Don't go away. When we come back, we get an inside look at a wonderful one-woman performance about an LGBTQ pioneer, and there is a very big party coming up to celebrate Palm Desert's 50th anniversary. We have all the details, so stay with us. Welcome back to Desert Chat. Well, you know, Pride Weekend is coming up, and on November 5th, beginning at 7 p.m. at our Palm Springs Cultural Center's upstairs lounge, a brand new one-character performance based on the life of Alice B. Toklas will be performed. And you know what? It's going to star one of our Valley's favorite actors, Barbara Kerr, so you won't want to miss it. Welcome, Barbara, my dear friend, and Albert, also a dear friend in our valley. And you know, today we're talking about something a little different from your wonderful museum. You stepped out of that comfort zone into the world of theater.
Yes, one of the founders of the Museum of Ancient Wonders and the LGBTQ World History Museum is a professional, internationally acclaimed playwright. And he said, well, if you're going to celebrate Palm Springs Pride, you should have Alice B. Toklas do it on the last day, which is Sunday, the 5th of November. And so Barbara is reading this wonderful monologue that Marty Martin wrote about the life of Alice B. Toklas.
How wonderful, and what a wonderful leading lady you found in Barbara, because Barbara, our valley is getting quite accustomed to seeing you on the boards, as it were. You are everywhere, doing so much wonderful work. Of course, you have a history of not only broadcasting, but of theatrical contributions. And so tell us about kind of becoming Alice B. Toklas.
You know, it's a fascinating story. I was so honored when Alberto asked me to please do this. Her story, she was from San Francisco originally, had a very different background from Gertrude Stein. And after a couple months after the earthquake in the early, she went to Paris. The next day, she met Gertrude Stein, and from that moment, they were inseparable. For nearly four decades, they were together. And the thing about Alice, she liked to be behind the scenes. She was the homemaker, the cook, the typist for manuscripts, the gardener. And as they would welcome incredible people to their salon, writers like Hemingway and Fitzgerald and painters not yet known like Matisse and Picasso, she always said, I wind up sitting with the wives of geniuses and the wives of giants. So learning about her life, listening to audio recordings of her, so I don't want to imitate her, but I give a hint of what she was like. This incredibly rich love story, and as Alberto said, it's a beautiful bookend to the story about Gertrude Stein.
Beautiful.
The name of the play is The Necessary Luxury Company, which is how Gertrude and everyone who knew Alice, that is how they referred to her.
She was everyone's
necessary luxury company.
I love it. Well, for more information, of course, they can go where for tickets?
They can go to our website at moaw.org, which is the acronym for the Museum of Ancient Wonders, moaw.org. They can get them right off of our website.
Perfect. And once again, Sunday, November 5th at the Palm Springs Cultural Center.
At 7 p.m.
Looks like a wonderful evening for a perfect Pride weekend. Thanks so much to both of you.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thanks. I know it is going to be a wonderful event. Congratulations, Alberto, for bringing it to our valley. And Barbara, I know you'll be great. Break a leg. We'll see you Sunday. Next up, well, we visited our friends at El Paseo Jewelers to find out about the party in the park on November 18th, celebrating, if you can believe it, Palm Desert's 50th anniversary. It's going to be a great, fun event for the whole family, so let's find out more.
Well, Raju, we're here on El Paseo, right in front of El Paseo Jewelers, and we are just weeks away from a party in the park.
Yes. You know, Palm Desert, 50 years, city's birthday, 50th birthday, and it is appropriate El Paseo Jewelers should be presenting sponsor for party in the park.
Absolutely.
And, you know, it's an honor for us. You know, being a jeweler in this town and getting so much love and we are able to do so many things.
Yes.
It's wonderful.
Well, the city of Palm Desert is celebrating 50 years. I know you celebrated 25 years.
Yes, we did celebrate 25 years. The garden here celebrated 25 years.
Nice.
So, you know, it's all good together.
It is. And, you know, there's going to be so much activity. It's 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. Music, food, so much fun for the whole
beer
family.
Beer garden, wine garden, if you want to get drunk on that. But please don't. I don't drink, so I'm fine with that, yes. It is going to be a lot of fun. A lot of different musicians are going to sing all day long. You can dance, you can enjoy, you can... You know, just be careful, be safe, and have fun. That's what whole motto is. This is, we are celebrating something this great.
Yes.
Let's not have any bad events going on.
That's right. Well, happy birthday, beautiful, beautiful Palm Desert. And thank you so much for being the presenting sponsor, because I know if you are involved, it's going to be a party.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, Raju. It's always so much fun to take a little stroll along El Paseo with you, and we're looking forward to that big 50th birthday party. Don't go away when we come back. Are you thinking about buying your dream home? Well, we've got some very crucial updates you'll want to hear, and our favorite Legal Eagle has some important information you'll also want to know about, so stay with us. Welcome back to Desert Chat. Well, here's a question for you. To buy or not to buy? It seems to be a question everyone is asking right now. Have you found your dream home, or perhaps that perfect second home, but you're really not sure about the current state of interest rates? Should you invest now or should you wait? Should you jump right in or maybe just have a little patience? Well, lucky for us, we have a local who's been in our valley for a long time, and she's an expert on that very subject. So let's learn more. Welcome to Desert Chat, Debbie.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
Well, you know, you have got the topic we're going to talk about that everybody's interested in, and that is it a good time to buy a home? What about Canadians? What about interest rates? What about those fluctuating prices?
So, you know, we're getting into the season where the snowbirds come and a lot of Canadians. Mm-hmm. Canadians specifically, and it could be other foreign nationals as well. Mm-hmm. But from what I've heard, Canadians that come here, they think that they have to pay cash for a property.
Okay.
And they don't.
Really? Ooh.
They don't.
Surprise. That's great news.
No, but I will tell you, it would be about 30% down payment.
Okay.
And The interest rates are actually pretty close to regular conventional financing.
Okay.
They're not crazy. They're not hard money rates or anything like that.
Nice.
And the other really interesting thing, if you can just imagine, the only things that are needed are bank statements to show they have the money to close,
sure,
a completed application, and a passport.
Wow. You said you've been a real estate professional for over 20 years, so
yes,
you're the person to go to, and I know those interest rates are controversial too, but all in all, you said it's a good time to buy.
Yes, because I'll tell you why another reason too is that, okay, yeah, I've been doing this for a very long time. Rates have gone up, rates have gone down. They're going to come down again.
Mm-hmm.
And when they do, there's going to be even more people interested in purchasing. Well, refinancing too, getting cash out of one home to buy another home.
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to be, you know, kind of a madhouse when those rates come down.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be one of, I don't know how many, offers on one property. So buy the house now and basically, you know, bear with the mm-hmm. rate and the payment.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, they say maybe not next year, but the following year rates will start coming down again.
Mm-hmm.
And but because it is just temporary.
Yeah.
But get the house now.
Yeah. Good
while
advice.
You can.
Sure. Sure. Tell our viewers where they can get a hold of you.
Well, my phone number is 949-394-3222.
Great.
And my email address is debi@cvmloans.com. Or you can just go online and type in debbiedoeshomeloans.com and you'll find everything about me.
Great. Well, thank you for coming on and answering questions, because we do get so many questions about home buying, Canadian specifically, interest rates, all of it, and you've answered some great questions. Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Great and important advice. Thank you so much, Debbie. And while we're on the subject of great and excellent advice, let's talk to attorney Robert Firth about a topic many of you have asked about. Welcome back, Rob. As always, we love having you.
Always a pleasure to be here, Sandy.
First of all, we want to check and see how you're doing, because the last time we talked to you, you were still in damage control over the storm Hillary.
Well, we're out of damage control, but we've got a long way to go before we're actually back in our office.
Okay.
You know, but it's all moving forward. We're hoping to be in the 1st of December. In the meantime, I have temporary space right around the corner on Avenida La Vista.
Nice.
So I am open for business.
Well, speaking of those clients, yeah, and it's great to know you uh-huh. have offices open now, because we want to talk about bankruptcy again. You know, we've talked about it before, but you yeah. said it's kind of rearing its ugly head up again.
It is. I've noticed, you know, during COVID, there was very little bankruptcy work going on because people were getting, you know, money from the SBA, they were getting, you know, unemployment insurance, mm-hmm. there were just a lot of funds out there to try and keep the economy and keep people afloat. And a lot of people had room on their credit cards. Well, that's
sure.
all ended.
Yeah, yeah.
The
yeah.
credit cards are maxed out, there's no more government money, so starting to see people come in mm-hmm. and with a need for bankruptcy. And just to remind folks, there are basically two chapters you can do, 7 and 13. It depends on how much income you have or if you have unprotected assets that you need to protect in bankruptcy. But in a chapter 7, we can exempt in Riverside County $600,000 of equity in a house.
Wow.
We can
wow.
exempt $7,500 of equity in a car. We can exempt all your retirement savings, anything in a 401k, yeah. IRA, any of that stuff, that's all exempt. So we can get rid of the credit card debt. I can't get rid of student loans. I can't get rid of the last 3 years of income taxes, but anything before that, as long as you're filed, usually I can get rid of that too. There's some special rules to jump through that you have to deal with. So, you know, there is hope, and the you know, bankruptcy is guaranteed by the Constitution, because this was a country that was founded by people looking to get a fresh start, and sometimes it doesn't work the first time.
Absolutely, absolutely. Well, so tell our viewers if they're in a situation and they need help to know, you know, stigma isn't going to apply anymore and there are opportunities to...
That's right, and you get a fresh start. And I tell everybody, if you follow my rules, I can get you back to a 700 FICO score within a year after
wow.
your discharge in bankruptcy.
That's crazy.
As long as you do what I tell you.
Okay.
You
know? Well, where do they go?
And you go to the law offices of Robert L. Firth. Temporary addresses on Avenida La Vista in Cathedral City, just a block and a half from my old office. You can reach me on the web at firthlaw.com, and you can just, I have a, you know, contact me, you know, spot there. You can also call me at 760-770-4066. Initial consultations are always free of charge.
Well, you do a great service for our community,
Thank
Rob,
you.
As always. And best of luck with that rebuilding after the storm, but it looks like clear sailing ahead.
Yeah, once we get that done, it'll be so much better.
Oh, great.
So, okay.
Well, thanks so
All
much.
All right. Thank
thanks.
You. All right.
Great information as always. Thanks so much, Rob. Next up, well, it's time for our new weekly segment, the Spotlight 29 Desert Chat Entertainment Spotlight. Lots going on at Spotlight 29, as always, and good news. Alsons de los Sonoras will be appearing Saturday, November 11th in the Spotlight Showroom. Doors open at 7 p.m. and the showtime is at 8 p.m. Tickets start at $35. And just as a reminder, you must be 21 or older to attend.
Anda siempre muy bien vestidito, que parece un maniquí. Todos lo conocen por
Looks like a fun show. Well, that does it for this week's show. You know, we love shining a light on all of the great people and businesses that make our valley a place like no other. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a great week. And remember, please help one another and be kind. For Desert Chat, I'm Sandy Newton. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.